When you are joining chains for a new bike project, it may take a few attempts before you find the optimal chain length. Start by installing the chain on the largest front chainring and onto the middle rear freewheel chainring. With the chain installed on those two chainrings, you want to have your rear derailleur sitting in the position shown here, with the two idlers in a vertical line with the rear axle.